Hey everyone, and welcome to Bodyworks Prime. So today we're going to be going over the origin, the insertion, and the action of the supraspinatus muscle. The supraspinatus forms one of the four rotator cuff muscles of the shoulder. The other three being the infraspinatus, teres minor, and if we're to take an anterior view, we can see subscapularis muscle right here. The supraspinatus muscle originates at the supraspinous fossa and runs underneath the acromion and inserts on the greater tubercle of the humerus. So we're back here again with the skeleton model, and let's take a look at the origin of the supraspinatus. If you can see that, it's just in this depression right here, and it runs under the acromion and it connects on the greater tubercle of the humerus. So what does it do? Well, the action of it, if you imagine it squeezing, passing under this acromion and it's squeezing, it's going to abduct the humerus. So it squeezes, it's abducting the humerus. So we've got that abduction. And if you imagine an exercise in the gym, you might have a lateral raise, so supraspinatus is going to be helping in that. Now it's important to remember that the supraspinatus forms part of the rotator cuff muscles as a whole. So in terms of stabilisation of the humerus in the glenohumeral joint, it's going to be working together with all those other rotator cuff muscles to make that happen. Supraspinatus's primary function in that though is the abduction of the humerus. So if you found this video helpful, you enjoyed it, you know which buttons to press those buttons, and I'll see you all in the next video.